The game is similar to the one I played in an entertainment program where they reduced the frequency of travel by car. Otherwise, the trailer gives you an idea of what to expect, but you have to play to get the right rating. Hot Wheels was first presented at the Fun Expo 2020 and is the third product for an American pinball machine after Oktoberfest and Hundini. The game is now available for purchase in places of interest, where you can instantly place a new device, and you can also discover additional features on the official website of the game. While many companies are resuming development and production, Hot Wheels is seeking a sensible market entry as the equipment is currently in production. I think some people will not be happy about that because they don't have complete orange ramps. But if they have ramps that block the view from certain parts of the table, it will bother more people than that. I found it very easy to approach and enjoy, with satisfactory shooting and a few fun balls.